knows what evil lurks in the heart of game. The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Atari video. Tonight I play the game Electrician by Synapse Software, 1984. And I did a test play, and I could work out how the first level worked. Come on. Shit. Don't ask me why the TV fell down. Ah. Okay, the snails destroy the wires, and I've never heard of a wire-eating snake, and I also didn't find a manual for this game, so yeah, I think that's how you play the first level. There's a key. To the basement. Okay. That is the part I got. But I could not find out what to do in this part. And why are there alligators in the basement? And a river with... How am I supposed to get there? It's also a wall. So I think I have to get down. Let me guess, there's a wall somewhere over here. And I haven't found out how to deal with those. Yeah, there's a wall. Okay, I have to take the boat. So was there a wall? There was a wall. Yeah, it's not the greatest game in the world. Also not terrible. Technically well made. Ah, holy shit. I have to go to the right. Okay, there's a wall. Shit. Okay. The fuck am I supposed to get there? There's a wall. There's a wall. And this ladder is completely pointless. Or can I? No, I can do nothing. And it's... Okay, I have to get down to this ladder down there. No. How am I supposed to fucking solve this? What the fuck? I can duck, okay. That might come useful. And I have absolutely no clue how this battery level meter works. Shit. Not a terrible game. This is again one game that I probably would have liked as a kid. What? How does this work? How does this work? Or do I... Shit. That was not what I intended to do. Oh, wait. Ah, okay. Now I get it. Hello? Yeah, this part is actually quite playable. And I absolutely haven't understood the basement part. Shit. Okay, I'm dead. I have another life. More. Fuck. And what's missing now? why aren't the rooms downstairs lighting up? Don't get it. Am I dead? Yes. I can fall from that height. But I do have more lives. So why aren't these buildings lighting up? Or rooms aren't buildings. So it should technically. Could you please go away? Why isn't this working? Ah, okay, I get it. I missed this. Okay, and I think I do have to get the key and then I'm finished with the second level. What? Ah, okay, the bed. I did not see the bed. Jumpy, 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 jumpy. I back to the basement. Okay, I can't go there. This is more like the sewers than, hey, than the basement. Yeah, I really don't like this part. Why don't you get up there? And let me guess, this house is already finished. Yes, it is. Okay, I think I have to find the different houses. And one house left. And don't die from the alligators. So where's the third house? Yeah, but I think it's probably to the left. Ah, shit. Can I get further to the left? No, I can't. At least I don't know how. Down here? No. How can I get further to the left? Not with this boat. So my only way is right. Shit. Yeah, I really don't like this basement level. I think they wanted to... Hey! I think they wanted to add some more variations to this game. But I really don't like it. Hey, why can't I go further? Shit. How did I think I'm stuck. Yeah, this basement level ruins an otherwise quite interesting game, I think. Yeah. Maybe you should try it out yourself. If you can find a manual and or if you know how to play the basement level. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.